a comic book, Bill?
Well, it's perfect. I'm going to inject my ideas right into the thumping heart of America. I mean, I'll get a real artist to draw it properly.
She's an Amazon princess that lives on an island of all women.
Paradise Island.
And a man crash lands on the island.
Yeah, Steve Trevor the spy.
And she wears a burlesque outfit.
Well, it's athletic.
And silver bracelets.
They deflect bullets.
And all her friends and helpers are sorority girls who have spanking parties and everybody fights Nazis and rides in an invisible plane.
Yes. What?
Bill, we love you, truly. But nobody, and I say this with all the compassion and truth in my heart, nobody will ever publish this.
Dr. Marston, you are an esteemed psychologist with considerable accomplishments, most notably the invention of the lie detector test, creator and sole author of the Wonder Woman comic books. Why don't you write Wonder Woman under your real name?
I write what I see about women I know.
Beautiful, brilliant, ferocious.
They have the power within themselves to create their own destiny.
What is powerful about a woman running around in a bathing suit?
I think you long for an unconventional life.
What we want can never happen.
The world can't stop us.
I wonder if you're the one with the secret identity.
War, violence, hatred. The path to peace is not through finance or politics. It is to solve the problems of man's heart.
That's why we need Wonder Woman.
And never boring.
Supreme of the Wonder Woman? It's too wordy.
Why don't you just call her Wonder Woman? I like it.